Hey, what's up guys? It is me, Chachionix. I am here with another video. This video is going to be about UFC 279 happening tomorrow. I will give some minor details. This event was formerly going to be headlined between Khamzat Chimaev and Nate Diaz, but Khamzat Chimaev missed weight by 7.5 pounds. So the top three fights were reshuffled. And it kind of put everything, at first everything was in limbo, but then they, you know, with Khamzat missing weight, they didn't know whether Khamzat would go through with fighting Nate and all that stuff, but they reshuffled the fights and all that stuff. But all of the top three, all of the fighters in the top three fights will fight, so that's pretty good. That is the only minor information I will leave. The other information I will leave is that there are also a few catchweight fights. Like, of the 13 fights happening tomorrow, 6 of them are catchweight, which is pretty insane. But with that information out of the way, I do want to give my predictions. No fluff, I don't want a lollygag. Let's just dive right into it. There are 13 fights happening tomorrow, and here are my predictions from the first fight to the main event of the evening. So, I got Darian Weeks over Johan Lainesi. I got Elise Reed over Melissa Martinez. I got Alatang Haley over Chad and Helliger. I got Norma Dumont over Danielle Wolf. Those are the fights in the early prelims. I got Chris Barnett over Jake Collier. I got Jamie Pickett over Dennis Teolilin. I got Jaltin Almeida over Anton Turkalj. I got Hakeem Dawadu over Julian Arosa. Those are the fights on the prelims. I got Johnny Walker over Ian Cutilaba. I got Irene Aldana over Macy Chieson. I got Li Jingliang over Daniel Rodriguez. I got Khamzat Chimaev over Kevin Holland. And I got Tony Ferguson over Nate Diaz. So the initial fights, the top three fights initially were from the third fight to the main event. It was going to be Kevin Holland versus Daniel Rodriguez, Li Jingliang versus Tony Ferguson, and Nate Diaz versus Khamzat Chimaev. But those top three fights were shuffled. Luckily, all of those guys were around the same weight. So those are my picks. I hope that tomorrow, despite all the catch weight fights and despite the weight misses and all that stuff, we get a good day of fights. There are 13 fights. Honestly, I do not care if I go 0-13. I really don't. I just want to see a good day of fights. I want to see some knockouts, some submissions, and wars. And again, hopefully I do well. Hopefully I get the main event right. But at the end of the day, I just want to see a good day of fights, as, you know, we all do. You know, we don't want to have boring fights, obviously. So that is it. I don't want to lollygag anymore. Comment down below whether you agree or disagree with me on the fights, whether you are watching the fights. If you are not watching the fights, that is no big deal. All good. No harm, no foul. I hope you guys enjoyed the video regardless. Those are my picks. And we'll see what happens tomorrow. So I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.